always wanted to learn Gaelic, and now I've got an opportunity because I've retired.
It's nice to have a social aspect, and if you learn it yourself at home, you don't have any clue how the words are said. It's a chance to practice.
It goes along with my interest in history, especially Scottish history and place names.
One of the reasons I'm doing Gaelic just now at my age is I believe it might help to keep Alzheimer's at bay.
I'm enjoying it, I'm loving it.